Okay, this is the light kit that for the charging bay. Comes in a nice little bag full of assorted goodness. And we got the Arduino UNO plugged in. And let's take a look at what it can do. Let's just verify the program. And let's upload it and let it, here it goes. So we have lights. This is going to be what goes into the charging door where R2 has a door that opens up where the power plug goes in. Still have some more work to do to it, but it's not soldered together yet, but so far so good.